Congratulations to the Tough Shells from all of us here at the finals.